What's the importance of having a team actually fighting a cancer?
Many types of cancer require a surgeon, require medications or drugs, require radiation, require physicians who can do a particular type of biopsy procedure. Cancer requires a whole team, and it requires a team that understands the specific type of cancer our patients, our family members, ourselves might develop. So we want a team that actually even goes deeper than the doctors and nurses that we see. We want a team that's in the laboratory. We want a team that's out in the community. So the stronger the team is and the better the team works together, then the better result we hope every patient will have.